Was halt ein! Was halt ein!
What's up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. My name is Jason Leung. I'm a fourth dan in Shotokan Karate. In today's lesson, we are learning kata Basai Dai. So if you guys are ready, let's get right into it. Hey, kata Basai Dai. First off, we're gonna go ahead and take our bow. Os. Next, we're gonna get into yoi position. Okay, our hands come together, right hand in a fist, left hand on top, like so, with my left thumb in the center, and my feet come together. Okay, so from here, here, okay. First move is a big penetrating step. Basai Dai loosely translates to reach the fortress. Okay, so what I'm gonna do with my hands is I'm gonna start swaying to the side as I'm leaning towards the frame. And as I start leaning, okay, I leap forward with my right leg first into Kosodachi and with an assisted block like so. Okay, my hips are kind of natural, not fully square, not fully angled, just a natural position. Okay, next move from here, I'm gonna turn around and go uchioke into my front stance. From here, I'm gonna go another yaku uchioke with my right hand. Moving on, spin and block, sotoke, reverse, okay? Now from here, I'm gonna go uchioke in the same position. Okay, this is all front stance. So from your sotooke, your hips are kind of in shomen, and uchioke, you pull back. Okay, from here, we scoop down, wind up for sotooke, and zen kutsudashi. Okay, from here, one more uchioke, reverse side. Okay, still staying in front stance as you do this. From here, come up. Okay, my hands come to chamber position. Then my left hand goes tate shuto oke. Extend out, find your center, pull, chokuzuki, hai uchioke. Chokuzuki, chudan level, and uchioke. From here, step forward, shutoke. Okay, kokutsudachi back stance. Two more times. One, two, and then from here, we're gonna step back with knife hand block. And here, moving forward, I'm gonna shift, leading with my front leg. Wrap around, right here. Okay, compression with my right leg without coming up. I lift up. And then land in shutoke. So quick pointer from this position. Okay, this hand is not touching the wrist. You're kind of separated like so. And my front hand is not going to the side. Just natural straight line. Okay, as I attempt my fumikomi, hands come to my rib cage. And land in shutoke. Okay, so from shutoke, we're gonna do one more. Backstand, shuto, and then come up, roll my hands up. Okay, I'm blocking, like so. And then from here, I'm gonna lift my hands. As I lean, strike to the rib cage, and then oizuki, going forward. From here, I'm gonna spin around, and then come up with grace. Okay, manjuke, straight stance. All right, so from manjuke, we're gonna go to another fumikomi, knee, foot, stomp, and then this hand on top is gonna come down with downward dog. Okay, so from here, and land in kibadachi, horse stance. So as soon as I do my downward block, I'm gonna wind up and kumai over here. From here, my right leg is gonna go crescent kick and land in empiochi, kibadachi, like so. From here, I do three downward blocks. Each time, my fist, opposing fist, stays to my elbow. One, two, three. From here, I pull back to chamber, shift my front leg in zenkutsudachi. My hips are in hamni position, meaning to the back, not to the front. Now, from this position, we go yamazuki, mountain punch. Okay, this is a two-fist punch. Hands on top of each other, high and low. And from here, we come up, stay connected. We go knee block, yamazuki. Come up, stay connected. Knee block, yamazuki. So from this position, I'm gonna spin around. First block position with my left hand, scoop, boom, and strike. Okay, my left hand comes up, scoop, boom, strike. Make sure to utilize your hips. Okay, stay in front stance. Now from here, I'm gonna take my back leg, meet my front leg. As I do this, wind up for shutoke, kokutsudachi. From here, my right hand, my right leg are timed together in sync and looking to my rear. Okay, last move. My right hand, right leg meet my left. As soon as they meet, I wind up for shutoke. And yame. And all right, so now that you guys have a better understanding of the kata, I'm gonna count it out for you guys step by step. So here we go. Hai. First, take your bow. Os. Next, announce your kata. Masairai. Yoi. Ichi. Ni. San. Shi. Go. Rut. Fish. Hach. Ku. Ju. Ichi. Ni. San. Shi. Go. Rut. Six. Hach. Hai. Ku. Ju. Ichi. Ni. San. Shi. Go. Look. Fish. Fetch. And back.